I've had the same dream, to be a dancer, to spend my life dancing to this music that fills my heart. People told me that I was crazy, that there was no market for a professional Latin dancer. I was sure I could prove them wrong, and I did, for a while. We've been doing this dance in clubs and in streets for so long. It's more than just a dance for us. It's a way of expressing our life through it. And I wanted to take it out of the clubs and out of the streets and onto the stage to show people that it's more than just a street dance. It's an art. So I went into the studio and I worked hard and I trained and I struggled. And I did dance as a professional for a couple of years. But somehow it just never really happened the way I had dreamed it. It always seemed like it was out of reach for me. And somewhere along the line, I just gave up on this dream. Then one night I was laying in my bathtub just soaking my back. And I looked at myself. I was 80 pounds overweight and in the worst shape of my life. And I just started to cry. And I thought to myself, I can't believe this is it. All these years that I've struggled and these dreams that I've had to come to this, that my destiny was always just to be this, a broken down nobody, a has-been. And I said, no, I'm gonna give this one last shot. And I'm gonna go all the way. I'm gonna build a company, an army of dancers, so nobody can shoot me down or take that dream away from me.
If you're not marking it correctly technique-wise and timing-wise, like I said, just feel your way through it, okay? Even if you catch the phrase, pa pa da da pa, okay? Those are things that are very strong when you're actually doing the number, the phrases. We should all be together there. Let's take it from the turn pattern.
Ready? I think one of the things that will expose Eddie is a dream that he's had for such a long time, and that's getting a group of people together and teaching them Latin, exposing people to the dance, and with people who aren't professionals, he can take them off the street and teach them what he knows and then develop them into professionals also.
I like the group mainly because it's not just Hispanics or Latin people, either from
somewhere in the Caribbean or from Latin America. It's multinational, and we got people who work together, and we enjoy each other's company and dancing with each other. So I think it's just going to make it.
Here we go up. One, two, three. Right into front double cross. One, two, three. And five, six, seven.
I met Eddie about 5 years ago when I first started taking class with him in Murrieta, and I think what touched me about Eddie basically is the philosophy of what he was trying to do, and that was to preserve the mambo.
The time I'm placing weight here, I actually tapped it and flew up into the last one. Okay, watch the structure. Pa, ball, in place, pa, crossover, la, la, up, pa. And that's where Jackie will begin to sing. Okay. And pa pa pa. 3 times. 2 3 sharp right.
In terms of being a professional dancer, I don't know if I want to be professional, but if I were to be professional, I would definitely want to dance mambo on a professional level. I would want to see the mambo taken to that level.
Let go. Paulie, I know you're tired, but you better let me go with the right cue. He's hanging on.
When I came to New York, it was the most big thing that I always had in mind when I was in Puerto Rico, to find a group to be in, because we as school age, I have a friend in the company, we used to do in Puerto Rico, when we get together just to hang out, we used to put music and we used to do all the steps all together. And I came here and I find this, I said, this is it. Something that I was always looking for, and thanks God, thanks to Eddie, I'm in here, I'm in front of it.
Okay, you guys are great. Okay, now listen. Look at me.
Section 3-4, repeat.
See, I'm relating to you. It's almost called flirting, right? You're flirting with me. So you must understand that and really be relative to that concept. Dance at somebody and relate to somebody. This way, it becomes that much more entertaining and much more powerful. All right? And. Ha!
In our living rooms 20 times in a lifetime, maybe more. I know I have. So it's not now we're doing it for purpose, and you feel better doing something that you do well for purpose. The purpose is really just to get out there and how you feel, how you've always felt it. When you knew when you were doing something and you get up and say, ah, suga, and you meant it. Now you say it, and it's like there's thousands of people watching, and they can appreciate what you appreciate by just looking in the mirror. You have other people to share it with.
Are you nervous?
Heck no.
Travel. Open up. Get ready for your phrases. Out she goes. Phrase. And bum, 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 bum.
Yeah, okay. All right.
I have performed with my husband nine years. We always were a team. The biggest challenge for Eddie is he's working now with 52 people, and this is something new to him. He has never done this. So he gets very impatient and very excited. He's excited, but also very impatient.
Answers, listen up. It's enough. I'm not going to repeat myself. You guys got to learn to be professionals. All right, we know that Tito Puente is coming here next week to audition you guys, and you're acting like a bunch of clowns. And let's get serious here. This is your big shot, all right? This could make you or break you. It depends on the way he sees it, okay? We got a lot of work here, and this number is not looking the way it should be. We got one shot to do this, so let's give it our best shot. Let's go.
Eddie has two ways. He could be too soft with everybody, or he could be too hard. There's times that I wish he would just tell people exactly what he wants to tell them and stop being so easy on them. He got to get either tougher or learn how to say, hey, if it works, it works. If it doesn't, well, at least we try.
Love everything. Let's have fun. Let's just show Tito how much we really appreciate his music by just having a good time and showing him what it does to us as dancers. I want those heads up, I want to see smiles. And if you mess up, I'll get you later. Okay? All right, let's go, let's have some fun. On behalf of the dance company, we want to welcome you and thank you for coming up, giving us your time.
My pleasure.
And we already have your seat prepared, you know, so okay. Get comfortable.
Okay.
We're going to run by this again. And we're going to take it into two movements. The last is not really set. This is just within the first month of development.
Okay.
So here's the first few bars from the cue on 4BQ. We're going to 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're going to take it slowly to show them the actual breakdown. Maybe Tito, dictate a medium tempo for us, and we'll just do it on your cue. Okay, here you go. Ready? Slowly, so you can actually see the work. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ba boom, 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 ba 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 boom.
Now, I don't know what you're trying to do. Is everybody supposed to be doing the same steps, or you have different people doing different
no,
steps?
No, we're actually going to bring Baba Labatiri in an orchestrated manner to life with the rhythm section, 21 dancers. We're going to have four trumpets doing trumpet phrases melodically. And we're going to have four saxophones doing the melodic sax phrases. The girls will be dressed with gold shimmering dresses, gold shoes. The fellows will have sequined jackets, tuxedo to the T. The rhythm section will be the guys in multicolored rumba shirts, black pants, black patent leather shoes, and then the girls will be wearing this rumba outfit that we're putting together. One color for each lady, but it's going to represent the colors of the Latin rhythm. So we have red, yellow, green.
Where does that match with the steps? That's what I'm referring to. Not what they're dressing, not what they're
wearing. Okay, now, here it is.
They can have a bikini.
I'll tell you what. Here's what we're going to do for Tito. Maria, Lydia, Jackie. Okay. These will be our trumpets here. The girls dressed in gold. Rhythm section. She'll have a gown. The guys on the side, rumba shirts, multicolor. And then the four saxophones will be inside here, about the third line in, dressed with silver jackets to represent saxophones. Tuxedo down. Okay? When the saxophone section is not playing, they're not moving, so we just stay there. They just put us down like an instrument, so we can't play by ourselves. The rhythm section is moving all the time, okay? Now let's show Tito, once again, the rhythm section alone.
Hello?
We'll take out the trumpets and the saxes, and we'll just show you quickly. All right. Thank you.
Torres has allowed me to fulfill two fantasies. The first fantasy was when I danced for Machito. And now, he's allowing me to fulfill another fantasy, to dance Para La Latini with Puente on stage.
What you're seeing here, Tito, is the birth. These are all, like you see, street dancers. No one here that's really studied or structured in any form as far as the classic training.
Well, let me tell you, if we don't keep on with the dancing, we're going to lose all our culture, because the only thing that's left is the music, and just hanging on.
Gotta get in the mood.
Yes.
I'm so glad it's cool down.
Ahí miraba, sí.
How do you do with such a big part? Look sharp, right? The untouchable.
We went to change and my zipper broke. When they went to pull up my dress, I was like, oh, what do I do now? I said, if I have to go up there, out there like this, look my solo, I'm going.
Get ready, we'll party later. Yes.
Get ready to talk.
That's right, man. I can't enjoy it now. I gotta enjoy it after solo.
Somebody got the wrong shirt on, man.
Small.
Somebody got an extra large shirt.
Extra large shirt.
Shirt. One shirt's missing. Have your stubs available, please.
Did anybody wear a Haruma shirt now that's not here? Did anybody wear a Roomba shirt that's not here?
Vicky, calm down. Give me a minute.
Señoras y señores, el rey del timbal, Tito Puente!
It's 10 shirt, folks.
Okay, listen. Who's got a medium that needs a large? Who's...
Nobody?
I just love the light. This is it.
Hey,
Okay? With all our problems and our ups and downs, let's stay together and keep going, all right? All right? That's right. Today the Apollo, tomorrow Radio City, and Madison Square Garden, and the White House, all right?